Hi viewers, today latest news, the Kylie Minogue Padam Padam delivers her first Grammy win since 2004. The Kylie Minogue has emerged as an early winner of the 66th Grammy Awards, taking out Best Pop Songs, recording her song Padam Padam, her first win in the 20 years. The premiere ceremony, a pre-telecast show, began with host songwriter Justin Tenter giving out the first award of the day for Best Pop Duo Group Performance, which went to Saza and the Pobo Bridgers for Ghost and Machine.